My specialty is problem solving. Ever since I was younger, I like to dabble in every field of computer science, ranging from software to hardware. My first encounter with computer science is where my first system actually broke down, and I didn't have enough money to go and actually repair it. So all I do was open the system, repair it, and I think that's where I first got my love from. Being able to create and watching someone use what you create, I think that really inspires me about this field. Some achievements of mine, I would say, is implementing Office 365 into a business workspace. This is a project we had to endure with Southern System. The organization where we tested this feature on, they were so accustomed to the old ways of technology, like using shared folders in their environment to share with other employees. So what we had to do was implement Office 365, which would enable collaboration among the employees and managers of this organization. Another achievement of mine I would like to add is building my first website. To me, this was challenging because I never had experience before with building websites, which included blogs. In order to achieve this, I had to learn everything on my own. What I would say as my goal is expanding my graphics design business. The name of my graphic design business is Pixel Studios, and we work with local companies and sometimes overseas ones as well. We've worked with Pegasus Hotel, Public Utilities Commission, Southern Systems, Sonia Noel, NextGen Global, Lusignan Golf Club. And my goal for this company is expanding it, making sure my artwork reaches worldwide, I should say. My name is Cleedon Brummel, and I'm a developer.